now we can turn our attention to the CV buffers. So I'm going to plug in the output, signal output left. And for the CV controlling of the pitch, we're going to use the ES3 voice controller. If I come into the high level input channel 1, and we use this for the gate signal. I think this is a mod because it has a sticker saying external gate input, as is the channel 3 input there. The CV coming in from ES3 is going to control the pitch of the oscillator. The audio of the oscillator I'm going to put through into the filter, and then out of the filter and to the output to my sound card. So now I can press the calibrate button. It's not how it normally sounds, but let's see. Okay, so that's one oscillator we've got tuned up. Let's have a listen to the second oscillator. So two oscillators, and now we're going to also send that CV to control the second oscillator. I think I'll just choose a better note. Slightly over an octave. And if we try a third oscillator, so we'll bring in oscillator 3. And also send the CV. Oscillators. Almost four notes range. We're going to attack the columns first. So this is the top here, columns are going down, and here we have the PCB which fits on here, and then we have to take off the wires from this side and then fit that on. Not all of these holes are in use. There's 1, 2, 3 for the three oscillators. We skip out the decay and the reverb mix control, and then we have the filter. The power connects here. I think I'm going to run a wire down. and the power comes down to the joystick ports here. This one's already had three taps, this one's had two, so I'm gonna bring it down across here. There's an earth tags here as well, so the power come here. I've wired the power from this pot here and the earth, and that comes up through there and onto the back of the board. Now what we have to do is join these together, and I'm going to run another wire which will then go into the input. We'll just turn her on and make sure. Okay, great. Not even 300 milliamps on each side, so that's absolutely fine. Okay, let's do the rows. They just snap off now off this PCB. Get any better light? That's better. Now I've just got to decide which ones we're going to do. Well, the first ones we're definitely going to do is the CVs coming in from those CVs at the back, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, these two here. There's our two row buffers. The power I've run from here across to here then to there, and I have two wires now ready for the last one, which is going to be for the joystick. There we have all the input and output buffers attached to the matrix. So I guess the only thing now is let's see how what happens, if it makes any difference. I'm drawing a reasonable amount of current, just a little bit more than we had before, so we're good to go. Check this out. So one oscillator, two oscillators, three oscillators. Now we'll test the joystick control. So we're taking first oscillator into the filter, out of the filter to there, and we shall use the left and right stick to control. There we go. And we're going to take another oscillator into the filter. Up and down to control. So that's all working fine. There are a couple of preset potentiometers on the PCB, but that's quite a nice range. I'll let the owner decide how he wants to set that. So that's great.